Welcome to Momentum Trading Strategies. Momentum trading has been around since the 1700s. A study was conducted on more than a century of data, just to check its effectiveness. And its results were astounding. The study found that momentum trading was profitable since the last 137 years. After testing the entire sample from 1880 to 2016, the annualized excess return stood at 7%. This excess returns are net of fees and net of cost. But a lot of strategies are thought of as profitable, such as buy and hold stocks, and balanced portfolio. So the researchers created a balanced portfolio of 60% stocks and 40% bonds. The researchers then compared the balanced portfolio with the momentum portfolio. To make it more interesting, they compared the performance during moments when the market was in decline. These moments included the recession of 2007, dot-com bubble burst and so on. As you can see, trend following or momentum trading was better than balanced portfolio in all cases. There were only two cases where the trend following returns were negative. And remember that, this is when the overall market was declining. Typically, an asset is either mean reverting, or trending. And momentum strategy tends to work only in trending market. So how do we identify if the asset or market is trending? For example, here is Tesla price graph over the years. You can easily see the price trend from October 2019 to February 2020. The price series trends upwards, from $240 to $580. Thus, one way to identify a trend could be to look at the price graph. But this is subjective as well as prone to errors. A better method would be to use the knowledge of stats such as Hurst Exponent to identify if the price series is trending or not. The Hurst Exponent value ranges from 0 to 1. For mean reverting price series, the Hurst value will range from 0 to 0.5. And for trending price series, the Hurst value ranges from 0.5 to 1. The higher the value, the more it is trending. In this way, you can identify the trend quantitatively. Why is quant trading important? Quant trading involves use of mathematical models to design and create trading strategy. Also, the strategies are backtested, and detailed performance analysis in various scenarios is carried out. This process gives you a better chance of creating and trading a successful trading system. However, things are not always rosy. There are times when a momentum strategy would fail or crash. When a momentum strategy returns decline significantly, you can call it as momentum crash. For example, you saw earlier that the momentum strategy showed negative returns during the Great Depression. On further research, it was found that a momentum crash happens when the market suddenly recoils after a long period of decline. The good news here is that a momentum crash can be predicted. Usually, a momentum strategy can become ineffective when the market shows signs of sharp recovery after a bear market. We can thus avoid a momentum crash by scaling back our portfolio when a similar situation arises in the market. So let us get started on developing effective momentum trading strategies. By doing this course, you not only learn about what a quantitative trading strategy looks like, but also learn new strategies to implement in equities, treasuries, and futures market. All it takes is 12 hours to learn and apply something new to your trading. Good luck.